I'm Lucia Chavarria. Would you like to hear about my integration here?
To be honest, I was a little bit nervous at the beginning because it's my very first job.
Here's my software project manager, William.
Lucia's new in the team and she rocks. She's a trilingual, a fast learner, and very enthusiastic. A very good recruit.
Let's go, follow me.
We are here at Valeo Comfort and Driving Assistance. This is an R&D center that is working on the connected and autonomous vehicle of the future. As you can hear from my accent, French is not my native language. Actually, I am Venezuelan and working on a totally French environment can be a little bit overwhelming sometimes. However, je parle quand même pas mal de français. Impressionnant, non? Follow me, guys, and I will show you my workspace.
When I arrived, I was a bit lost because I discovered for the first time the automotive industry. You cannot imagine how many innovative and powerful technologies are nowadays in your car. Thanks to my colleagues, I was quickly put at ease, especially because I got answers to every question I had. And today, 3 months after, I couldn't be happier. I've learned a lot and I've discovered so many new technologies, like for example, Qt framework for our software development. And so on. I guess it's time to tell you more about my job. I am in charge of the development of a new application to assist drivers in their cars. For example, I develop augmented reality features that will help the driver to anticipate the dangers on the road. You know, like alerts for crossing pedestrians when it's too foggy or rainy.
I also work on a new project based on multiple displays. I developed a new generation of graphic user interface that you will find in this kind of dashboard.
You know, Lucy's right. We work on breakthrough innovations at Valeo. Our goal is to continuously improve the driving experience in the car. And to reach this goal, we try to anticipate and bring new solutions that will match any driver's need.
Wow, what a challenge. But you know, challenge accepted.
Sorry guys, we are running out of time now.
In the next episode, I will show you my latest developments right into the test car.
And trust me, it's well worth the detour.
Thanks for watching and see you very soon. Bye! Bye-bye.